Hey guys, Night Raven here, and it's time for some more Dead by Daylight. Today I'm going to try playing as the Survivor. Ooh, that's a good one to put on. Increases the chance of triggering a skill check. No. Slightly decreases the healing skill check difficulty. Definitely going with that. My last survival category thing. Once I get rid of this, then I will move on to that. Let's see if I can survive. I've been trying to get rid of the escape as Dwight daily ritual, but so far I have been having some serious trouble with that. Yeah, why not? That seems good, I guess. The only one with a survival thing. Whatever it was. Ah, shit, I'm drawing a blank on that one. It's an offering, I think it was. So that we all get, well, the survivors get an extra 25% more blood points in the survival category. I have been trying to get rid of that damn daily ritual where it's, oh look, you can escape as Dwight and get 30,000 blood points or whatever. Really? Chase every... There's two of us there, and yet you go straight for me! Why? It's like, oh look, you have a daily ritual where it involves escaping on Dwight! Let's fuck you over! I'm really starting to question whether I should keep that daily ritual or not if you keep saying, hey, let's have the killer come straight for you, go whack! Knock it out and put you straight onto a hook and then say, fuck you. Yeah, like, this seems fair. Oh, look, here's all the survivors close enough for you to go, boom, boom. Come on. Before he chainsaws me down again! Really? No! Why would you try to sacrifice me? Ah, this leg is starting to get bad. You're not getting me down that easily. Gee, I wonder who he's chasing still! time to get the fuck out of here before he decides to say, hey, let's chase him down again! Gee, I wonder who he's chasing. Oh! Really? Really? Of all places for you to get stuck on? Get the fuck out of here! I'm freaking killed off! Thanks a lot! It's like, oh look! Here's the killer! Poof! I guess I'm not going to get this daily ritual done! Why are you standing there? I am getting the fuck out of here before he decides to say, hey, let's find them and kill them off again. He's injured. Fuck you! Of all the dumb things for you to do, it's... Oh look! Let's start putting them down on the ground! I know both of you are there. If both of you are there and I'm on the ground, really? Thanks. I enjoy getting help like that. I guess I'm bleeding out. That's about fucking time you said. This is not going well at all. Guess I'm dead. I really should delete that stupid daily ritual. If this kind of bullshit keeps happening to me. And then the killer's going to be like, oh, let's let the others live. Real nice. Real nice of the killer to say, hey, let's let the others live. I got the one I wanted. She gets away, killer's like, oh, let's go after someone else. And this person is making a whole bunch of noise, and yet, killer's like, oh, look, someone else to chase. Yeah, you may as well go down there since you're dead anyways. Why can I never get that? Oh look, you escaped the killer! You get to live! Gee, I wonder what's going to happen next. Let's switch to her. Yep, gets put back onto the hook. Takes off. Ah! Now the killer's just going to say, ah, let's let them escape. I just fucking know it. He left her alone? She can fuck up all she wants, and yet the killer's going to be like, who cares? I got the two I wanted. I don't get why these two get to live. They only have one perk each, and yet the two who had more perks got killed off in no time. What the fuck? I just saw it. Why? She was walking right in front of you, yet you walked away. I guess he's dead. Are you seriously going to let him escape? Are you seriously letting him escape? Three down, one to go. Let's see if you get killed off as well. I hope you end up right at the killer, because this is ridiculous. Obviously, you were looking for the hatch, and yet you need to listen for it as well, not just sporadically move your camera left and right like this, especially in the same area. One good way to figure out if the, one good way to figure out where the hatch is, try looking for the killer. He may have found the hatch. And then see if you can get into it before he has a chance to attack you. He may have found you. Fuck. Part of me wishes he had just casually walked by and then looked over and saw you. Because this is dumb. Oh, there. I saw the killer for a second there. I sure hope the killer finds you so he does not give you the satisfaction of being the sole survivor who escaped. Fuck, really? Obviously, the trapdoor is around there, inside that building, if he's still hanging around there. Try going for it if you want to live. I know there's a very good chance you will not, but hey, you may get lucky. Part of me is hoping he would just suddenly show up and go in the right direction and find her. Obviously, it's in there if he's still hanging around it, around that one spot. He's using no perks. How the fuck? I think you may have been found. I am surprised you have lasted this long. I wonder what's taking the killer so long to finally find you. Because all you're doing is moving around the map. And you're wearing a bright red shirt. Well, not bright, bright, but still. Yep, there you go. Now we found you. Oh, what? You're letting her escape? Is he seriously doing this? Is he seriously doing this? Of all the dumb things! Of all the dumb... Of all the dumb things. Of all the dumb things for you to do, you do that. You kill us off and then you let the one with the least number of perks win. Almost made it to level 23 though. Might as well put the blood points at Jake since I want to get him leveled up a little bit. Shit. So much for this thing. Again. Well, I hope you enjoyed this episode, even though it is beyond ridiculous. Well, I hope you enjoyed it anyways. You know, if you did, hit the like button, subscribe if you're new, and thanks for watching. Until next episode, bye.